And is that our rookie of the year last year? Making up that line? Jake Howell back in the 47-75, and so he...
Wow, nice job, Jake. Come on.
And so he's trying to work now to get by Shannon Campbell. So not only is Shannon losing positions on the race course that's going by him on the desert section, he's actually losing a position right there.
Yeah, absolutely. So not the way Shannon wanted to start today.
Two boxes worth at the start line. Really quickly, we're joined by the Racing First Prize captain, Steve Hansen. I know you're praying with the drivers before they take off. How are the nerves on that thing, guys?
Oh, that's a little bit of a nerve. You guys are. Just a point of view, taking a nervous energy and working into a hot